and who do you can help you, and what other probably tools that can help you.
Okay.
So then at the end of the day, communicate with people around you of what of your responsibility, of your dreams and your goals. And I think if you do that all, no one probably in society would not be supporting for female to pursue their career and dreams, because they understand why you're doing that and they understand the role and contribution of female to the society.
And even so, they know what is their priority, isn't it?
Yeah.
In that sense.
Yeah. So because I think, you know, if you look at women in society in Malaysia, especially in Malaysia, there is already an acceptable, acceptable norm that women are working, and also we already have systems such as, you know, nurseries and all that, and priorities and working. That is again, when you look at women's contribution, even a small contribution is a contribution.
Yes.
And working does not mean it's like 9 to 5 or 9 to 8, you know. But this is where each and every woman has to find the formula that works. So a woman probably who has a lot of knowledge, who probably has, you know, achieve a highest level of education, if you know the family model or the family time is much needed, but he or she can still contribute in just few hours of the day, probably writing some books or doing some online mentoring or online coaching. But that's a contribution.
Yes.
And that's some work that they can do. So that's where I think it is important that we have a very you know, dynamic mindset looking at supporting women and female in their contribution to the society. So probably take away the word woman at work, but it's woman in contribution, you know. So they may not probably follow the definition of work, but they are actually working and they do contribute to the society. Especially if they have, you know, achieved high level of education, but may not be able to physically, you know, go to work, you know. But if you look at Professor Stephen Hawking, who just passed away, he has contributed a lot to the knowledge and a society. But if you look at him physically, he may not be able to do physical thing like others, but he contributed a lot. So I think we need to look at it in a very dynamic, you know, mindset.
True. Mm-hmm. Because or else we will actually be at loss, isn't it?
Yes, as a society.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, Dr. Mazia, thank you so much for sharing it with us.
Welcome.
Your experience. Yeah?
Yes, and I wish, you know, UPM the very best. Hope you all be very successful in nurturing the future talent.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.